Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. This question comes from Dr. Fatin. What is the drug of choice for severe septic shock? Norepinephrine. Norepinephrine recommended as first choice vasoactive agents for patient with septic shock. What about dopamine? Dopamine as an alternative to norepinephrine for selective patients with low risk of tachyarrhythmia and or bradycardia. So the drug of choice for septic shock, norepinephrine. What about dopamine? Is an alternative to norepinephrine for selective patients with low risk of tachycardia and or bradycardia. شكرا, سلام عليكم.